What defines an Uncle Tom? I think I figured it out. After being called Uncle Tom, Coon, Sellout, all these different names throughout my course of being a conservative online. Every time you turn on the news, someone's mother, black mother, is crying about their black child. They get killed by another black child, raised by another black mother. If you point that out, you're Uncle Tom.
When you a black conservative, what type of words you get? House Negro, Uncle Tom, the worst of it. The Democrats selling us dreams and we purchase it. The rappers making tracks about killing blacks and we worship it. Democrats thrive on identity politics. White liberals telling us how to live and we follow it. Even though we grew up with values that were opposite. Can y'all not tell they establishing dominance? When you disagree, they gotta attack. Why every time I get called racial slurs is somebody black? Why do I get death threats from people saying black lives matter? Why do people call me brother and turn ghost like Casper? Why you protesting in streets but then you glorify rappers? Them the same ones in every song saying they'll clap you. Saying cops killing us, but man, we killing us faster. Then the media ignores it, so it goes right past it. The church is becoming worldly, ain't no help from the pastors. Burning down our own businesses, who got the matches? And I got gotta blame the media, cause who got the masses? They like Ali when he was Clay, cause they just go where the cash is. Outrage bring the checks, they get the checks and they cash it. Here comes the Sean Kings, Al Sharptons, and Jesse Jacksons. And we all won race, but they just pit us in factions so they can continue they plan all while controlling what happens. When you a black conservative, what type of words you get? House Negro, Uncle Tom, the worst of it. The Democrats selling us dreams and we purchase it.